And I have to accept that. And so we have this long, long, long journey of work. She's my sister. I've been at a wedding. She's been the coolest bride I've ever dressed. Really, truly cool. And I think her sense of style is always been just herself. She's fabulous. So I think for Lakme, there's no better muse than Kareena Kapoor. And for me, there's no better muse than Kareena Kapoor. It's a fact.
Well, I don't think so. I don't think I'm that fit. I think I'm just, healthy and normal. Like Manish said, I think I like to wear things that I feel comfortable in. And yes, I mostly feel comfortable wearing Manish because I think he's India's greatest and India's best. And I think he's a gift to the film industry especially.
Kareena, we saw your contemporary Priyanka Chopra coming and cheering for you. Right. So is there any film that you would want to see walking the ramp and cheer for that person?
But whoever, the problem is that I'm always on the ramp at Lakme, so I rarely get a chance to cheer for anyone. But whoever else, whenever, I would love to.
Yeah.